Welcome to TTI. Welcome to a whole new world of science. Minerals are inorganic substances with a defined chemical composition that can be found all over the Earth's surface. They're composed of various solid and inorganic chemical elements, and they commonly have a crystal structure. These miracles of nature are very important because of their use in different areas of human activity. They're used for manufacturing many products, such as working equipment, electronics, and building materials. However, some minerals are very beautiful, and they could be too dangerous for human beings and their environment when they're extracted and processed. This video will show the top 10 most dangerous minerals around the world.
Number 10.
Pyrite. Iron pyrite looks very shiny and silvery, brass metallic in color, and which is also known as fool's gold due to its resemblance to gold. Actually, it's a semiconductor material which is also used as the cathode and sometimes is used to make marcasite jewelry. And it's not useless at all. People use it actually to make batteries, radio receivers, and they even use it in the paper industry. Back in the 16th and 17th century, pyrite was actually used as an igniter for firearms. If you take pyrite and hit it against metal, it'll actually spark, which is how pyrite even got its name, as pyre is the Greek word for fire. It's the worst polluting agent, which acidifies groundwater and streams due to the acid mine drainage from mining waste. In the presence of air, pyrite oxidation releases highly toxic metals into the atmosphere. One of them is arsenic heavy metal. Releasing metalloids from this mineral are very toxic to humans. Pyrite is no longer commercially mined because sulfur can easily be collected as a byproduct of natural gas and oil processing, which puts an end to that. Nowadays, pyrite is extracted only for study purposes and scientific investigations.
Number 9.
Feldspar. Feldspars are a group of three rock-forming tectosilicate minerals. They are aluminum silicates of sodium, calcium, and potassium metals. And mostly, it's produced by Italy and Turkey. Also, feldspars have small amounts of radioactive uranium that form radon gas and may cause lung cancer. These minerals are also a source of lead emissions that may be dangerous for the environment. They're used to manufacture ceramics, dinnerware, building tiles, artificial teeth, and abrasive dust. Other varieties of these minerals are used as gemstones.
Number 8.
Hydroxyapatite. This is a naturally occurring, most stable form of calcium phosphate. The element phosphorus for your garden's fertilizers and even fluoride in your tap water comes from hydroxyapatite. The apatite has variants. The hydroxyapatite is one of the main components of tooth enamel, and the fluoride apatite is added to water to prevent tooth cavities. Having healthy teeth and bones is essential, but hydroxyapatite exposure during mining or its extraction process is hazardous, as it can accumulate in the heart valves and arteries. Actually, many people die because of this hydroxyapatite accumulation in the heart's valves and arteries every year, as this condition may cause constriction in the blood flow or a total blood flow blockage.
Number 7.
Galena. Galena, also known as lead glance, is a mineral composed of octahedral lead sulfide. It's relatively insoluble in water. In ancient Egypt, galena was used as eye makeup. But I advise you to always wash your hands after handling galena. If it's released into the environment, it produces severe environmental consequences. Even ingesting small amounts of lead can cause brain damage or death. Or on slow exposure, it can stop the development of the nervous system in fetuses and children. It can also cause cardiovascular diseases in adults. This mineral is often found in crystal forms that have lead as main components, and some minerals can have a little amount of silver too. Cerussite and anglesite are two byproducts of galena weathering. These elements are even more dangerous than galena. The most important galena deposits are in the US, UK, Germany, and Australia. Silver extraction from galena is done in Colorado, Idaho, Utah, and Montana in the US.
Number 6.
Fluorspar. Fluoride is a soluble mineral which is a compound of fluorspar. It may cause a severe bone disease known as skeleton fluorosis. Fluorspar is produced in big amounts. That's why 10 million people in Jinzhou, China, have been affected in the mining of this mineral in that region. Fluorspar is used as a fluxing agent to cast iron and steel for the production of glass, enamel, microscope, and telescopic lenses. At present, China is the main fluorspar producer, followed by Mexico, Mongolia, and Russia.
Number 5.
Quartz. Inhalation of quartz nanoparticles over a very long period of time will cause some serious diseases such as silicosis, lung cancer, kidney diseases, and weakens the immune system of the body. Approximately 3.2 million workers in the USA factories are exposed to silica dust. This is the second richest mineral on the Earth's surface. Quartz originates from different forms, and this includes silica sand, crystals, stones, and tripoli. Quartz has a great commercial application in the oil industry and in manufacturing electronic and optical products. Most of the commercial quartz is produced from seed crystal, which is also known as chips. On the other hand, natural quartz crystals are used as gemstones. US and Brazil are the primary producers of natural crystal quartz, whereas Canada, Brazil, Germany, Madagascar, China, South Africa, and Venezuela are the primary producers of quartz chips.
Number 4.
Cinnabar. It's the most beautiful and toxic mineral to handle on Earth. At the same time, it's the world's main source of mercury and has been mined as far back as the Neolithic Age. It has been extracted since the Neolithic period. This mineral is insoluble in water, and upon oxidation, it produces toxic compounds such as methylmercury and dimethylmercury. Cinnabar is lethal in small concentrations, and it can be absorbed through the respiratory tract, bowels, or from the skin. The compounds originated from cinnabar can affect the nervous system severely, and they can also cause problems in the development of fetuses and children. Its bright red color made people in the Middle East and pre-Columbian America think it had some magical and medicinal properties.
Number 3.
Phenacite. This mineral is a member of the nesosilicate family. It is an important source of beryllium, which is a toxic element that can induce lung cancer and severe lung inflammatory diseases such as berylliosis and chemical pneumotitis. Berylliosis mostly occurs due to oversensitivity of lungs to beryllium and causes the development of small inflammatory nodules called granulomas. However, beryllium is used as a component for the windows of X-ray tubes, as a neutron moderator in nuclear reactors, or as a structural material for satellites, high-speed planes, spaceships, missiles, and pieces of communication devices. In the past, this mineral was also used in the ceramics industry, but it was banned because after breathing beryllium dust, workers were at the highest risk to develop the lung diseases.
Number 2.
Erionite. Erionite is a natural fibrous mineral of sodium, potassium, and calcium. It's found in the group of the silicate minerals that are called zeolites. Exposure to erionite may cause diseases such as mesothelioma, which is a rare type of cancer and originates from supermalignant mesothelium cells. The mesothelium is a membrane that forms the lining of several body cavities. This mineral has been found in volcanic ash that has been altered by weathering effects and groundwater. Erionite mineral has caused a considerable number of deaths in Turkey. Its mining has been banned since the 1980s, but exposure to this dangerous mineral can happen during zeolite production and exploitation, which is still a commercial business nowadays.
Number 1.
Crocidolite. This mineral, also known as blue asbestos, is considered the most dangerous mineral in the world. Exposure to this fibrous mineral causes lethal diseases. Crocidolite, as any other type of asbestos, it is used to manufacture commercial and industrial products. This includes tiles to cover the roofs, floors, and walls, cement products, and it was also used to insulate steam engines. In the past, crocidolite mining was carried out in Western Australia, Bolivia, and South Africa. But now, the production of this mineral has been banned due to its severe health risk for humans, as Dr. Christopher Wagner discovered that crocidolite is associated with mesothelioma in 18% of mining workers. Thanks for watching! Glad I don't have any of these in my mineral collection. Which mineral do you have? Let me know in the comments below. If you're new here, then feel free to subscribe. I'll catch you guys in my next video. Peace!